because we need a microphone. Is it working? Turn it on. It always helps with a microphone. Peter, had a good day today?
A really good day.
Was intensive. I've seen you practicing all around the venue.
I'm nervous like hell.
Nervous like hell. It's not necessary. There's no people here in the audience. Let me see if I get this. Yes, it works.
Great.
Although, Jan, I'm going to be very old-fashioned in this. Ladies first.
Why not?
Yeah, of course, of course. I'm going to give this to you. I have Henry on my plate, but you switched with Henry.
Yes, woman power.
Woman power, that's it. You got 1 minute to introduce yourself and what your company does. Take the stage.
Hi, evening everyone. My name is May. I'm the co-founder of Mathemate. Mathemate is the first ever peer-to-peer web Q&A site targeting at kids from the age of 6 to 16 that allows them to ask easily, search smartly, and get guidance all on a single platform. The best way to learn is to ask. However, asking is not something natural or easy for most of us. We are either too shy, too fearful to ask, or we simply do not know who, when, how, what to ask. There's also a problem with search. We can be tagging, you know, our assessment books diligently, but at the crucial moment, we simply couldn't find that particular question or solution. This is not just emotions that we're dealing here today, a sense of frustration, loss. It has an impact on learning. Math, after all, is a universal language, and it builds upon foundation. So what we want to achieve here is to allow a platform that allows kids to ask and answer without fear, and build a community where they can help one another and feel empowered in the process. Thank you.
Very clear decision to address the champions. And you know that there's a whole bunch of people that are doing
it.
Okay, that's true. Although you're nervous, you really have to do it now.
I'm
quite sure.
I can do it.
For yours, 1 minute.
Good evening. My name is Peter. I'm Anna Benson. I'm one of the co-founders of Pia Benson. We are a design company based here in Singapore. And one of our products is Qubit. It's a toy, and Qubit is a joining and logging device with many different applications in the offshore industry, building industry, furniture, but we focus on the toy market at this moment because we think it's really important because the children these days are really locked with their mobile devices, and we want to get them out again and just creating something really and really touchable, and that's what Qubit can do. And because we want to give those children the experience of building something real again, just like use the creativity and just not like Lego and like fishing technique, just build it. And then it's just for this way, not really using it, building their own furniture.
It's boxing. We have 1 minute.
Yeah.
So if the bell rings.
I'm happy. I love that bell.
Yeah. We have a battle between two companies that focus with their products on kids, on children. Yeah, that's nice. Who's behind this company and why are they the ones that are going to make this a success?
There are two co-founders. One is a design engineer and a software engineer and a commercial diver. That's me. The other co-founder is a university professor with a background of mathematics and information engineering. We got 5 students in design and engineering. We got one business specialist, and the other one is a key change specialist. You want to know more?
I don't know more. How many people is that in total? I lost count.
How many people? Eight
people in total in the company. So what about you? Because I know Henry, I know you.
Yes.
What else?
We have a team of 3 with complementary strength. So Henry is a mechanical engineer and he is our product and marketing person. I have Gagan in our Indian developer who is involved in developing the site. And for myself, I have a finance background, I was an investment banker for many, many years. Most important, our team will stick together because we enjoy spending time together and we bond over beer and wine. Thank you.
Very well. great team, great product. But since you started, when did you start?
We started 15 months ago building the site. It has been a painful journey. We have many countless nights, sleepless nights, quarrels, and so on. But we are happy to announce that the site is finally ready and we are ready to launch, go to market. We have uploaded 16,000 questions from past year exam papers, and these are neatly categorized based on levels, topics, and subtopics to make it searchable. In addition to that, we have gotten 60 registered users and garnered some 1,000 followers on YouTube as well as Facebook.
60 users, so are those users are kids, I assume, right?
Yes, yes.
Okay.
So they are our target audience. At the moment, they are between age 6 to 12.
But do we get kids better?
That's where we need the parents.
Ah, okay, there we go. Thank you. Yeah, of course you can. But for you, what are your achievements since you started?
Oh, achievements, many, but I keep a few. We expanded. We did working prototypes in many different materials and sizes. So this APA did over 4 12 12. We did some stress tests